count on.
A state police sergeant was wounded in the leg during a shootout near Roswell. The gunman is dead. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez is here with how it unfolded.
Shelley, investigators tell me the sergeant is okay and out of the hospital. We know his name, but state police have asked us not to release it yet. They still have to interview him about the shootout. We can tell you he was at least a 15-year veteran with the department and was part of the security detail for former Governor Gary Johnson.
Sky 7 shows you the aftermath of a deadly pursuit in Chavez County on U.S. 285 near Chickasaw Road. There are bullet holes on the driver's side of the windshield of that car. It was driven by a man who police say opened fire at state police officers and Chavez County deputies.
At that time, officers did return fire to stop the action. The suspect was hit, as well as
A witness told Action 7 News after the shootout with police, the driver sped away, turned north on Chickasaw, swerved from one side of the road to the other, then ended up in this field. He later died from his wounds. Investigators on scene in Roswell tell us this all started when an officer saw a woman standing on the side of the road and stopped to help.
Through the course of the conversation, the sergeant was informed by this woman that her boyfriend was up the road and they're having issues with the vehicle.
But when that sergeant drove up to the boyfriend, he sped away, beginning a four-mile-long pursuit. State police threw out spike strips, and he ran them over. A witness says the sergeant, who got shot, stood his ground, and when it was over, he limped back to his police car.
The name of the suspect has not been released, and right now police are trying to figure out exactly why the woman was on the side of the road in the first place.
The sergeant who got shot is on paid leave, which is standard procedure. It's not known exactly how many other officers and deputies opened fire.